Samsung as they say launched a blockchain consortium. According to Korea Herald, the consortium will specialize on implementing the distributed ledger technology into shipping logistics. The consortium members include the Korea Customer Service, Ministry of Oceans and Fisheries, Hyundai Merchant Marine, IBM Korea, and Korea Trade Network Company.